Good afternoon, learners. This is pp2 class, mathematical activities. Subtract of numbers in words. First of all, I want us to remind ourselves numbers in one. Today we are going to start from 0 to 10. This is number 0, which means nothing. And this is the word 0. The word 0, you start with sound Z, E, R, O. Number 1, the word 1. Number 2, the word 2. Number 3, the word 3. Number 4, the word 4. Number 5, the word 5. Number 6, the word 6. Number 7, the word 7. Number 8, the word 8. Number 9, the word 9. Number 10, the word 10. Now, when we say subtract, it means take away. Subtract means take away. The word take away is here, and it also means minus. Subtract, take away, minus mean take away or subtract. This is the sign here. Equals, the sign is here. Equals, the sign is here. Example, 3 minus 2 equals, in words, 3 minus 2 equals. The word 3, you write number 3. The word minus, you write the sign minus. The word 2, you write number 2. The word equals, you write the sign equals. Then you come and do your takeaway. Let's draw the boards. 1, 2, 3. Take away 2. What are you going to do? I am going to cut. Let's cut 2. 1, 2. Let's count the remaining one. 1. And you come and write your answer here. 1. Up here, you write the word 1 in words. Another example. 0 minus 0 equals. 0 minus 0 equals. 0, you write your number 0. Minus, you write the sign minus. 0, you write your number 0. Equals, you write the sign equals. 0 minus 0 equals. 0 means nothing. So 0 minus 0 equals to 0. For your homework, I'm going to give you some of the subtract of numbers in words. Practice at home and until you get it. Thank you.